meron akong small business na nag-start nung pandemic. So, ang target market ko lang is within vicinity.
Okay.
So, do I have to run paid ads for that? Or okay na lang yung ginagawa ko kasi as of the moment, ang ginagawa ko is yung ini-schedule ko yung mismong post para dun sa page.
Are you getting sales from organic marketing? Like walang paid ads?
Before kasi I admit na hindi maganda yung graphics namin eh. Especially dun sa pictures. Tapos kung paano kami mag-edit ng photo. Eh nung natuto na ako, doon na siya parang nagkaroon ng boom. Meron na nagwo-walk in, meron na nag-i-inquiry messages.
Pero ano yung business mo? Do you have
coffee shop?
Coffee shop.
Oo.
Okay, here's my recommendation. I tried this already here in Tacloban City, guys, kasi I have housemates. I can inaayos ko pa guys yung mga case studies ko so that you can read them. But ako naman, I always speak from experience. So take this from my experience. I'm not sure. Saan ba yung location mo, Zeus?
Caloocan po.
Caloocan. Have you tried looking into ano yung ilan yung estimated audience size sa Caloocan? Sa ads, wala pa.
Wala pa.
Okay. Sige, here in Tacloban kasi I tried it. 300,000 people yung estimated audience. And alam nyo, I tried once na nag-messaging ako kasi gusto namin ng orders. Kasi gusto namin, kasi parang wala kaming sales sa Foodpanda. I mean, ako lang, tinulungan ko lang sila, pero ibang, friends ko lang naman. Pero, when I run engagement and reach campaign, guys, tinigil namin si Foodpanda, tinigil namin si Grab, and then we just delivered it by ourselves, yung mga products namin. And I also, yung apparel brand ko, we also have a local store here. So, reach campaign lang, alam mo, Zeus, I can attest to this, even as low as 100 pesos reach campaign, there will be people who will go to your store and say, hey, I saw you in Facebook. That's why I'm here. Kaya, Zeus, I would recommend you siguro try engagement and reach campaign. Even 100 pesos, guys. I mean, yung sinasabi ko na 500 pesos, usually for nationwide yan. Pero you could start, if it's just local, guys, murang-mura talaga siya. Imagine I reach 10,000 people for just 100 pesos. How? What are the other methods that you can reach that? Diba? Ilan ba yung binabayad niyo sa mga billboards, posters na yan? Ano lang kayo, basura lang yan. So imagine if you can reach 10,000 people for just 100 pesos a day. And tapos, Zeus, I would recommend, or you guys na yung mga merong ganito, ask your customers, like siguro let them answer a survey form when they go to your store. Ask them kung saan kayo nila nakita o saan kayo nila nalaman yung brand mo or coffee shop mo. Kasi para ma-assess mo. Kasi there's no way na ma-assess mo dun sa ads manager kung pumunta ba sila. Diba? Hindi naman sila sinusundan ng GPS. So you ask them manually and there you can see, yung tawag ko dun yung human metrics talaga. Like yung physical metrics, tinatanong ko sila, okay, saan ba kayo galing? Okay, today I got 5 customers na galing lang sa Facebook. Wow, 5 customers tapos 100 pesos lang yung investment ko. Naku, 20 pesos nakakuha ko ng isang customer. Imagine that. Just try running reach or engagement campaign. You have a good chance for that. Okay?